From dust to flesh, from darkness to radiance. Soon the Ashen will be reborn from the ruins of its old body, and a new age of light will begin. I served the Ashen long ago, a guardian to its waning light, even though it broke me with its brilliance. Now, look to the mountain peak, for that is where fresh hope blooms. The Ashen is reborn. Behold the first glimmer of the light that will sweep the darkness from these plains. The cliffs ahead should provide a good vantage point. Beware, the rebirth of the Ashen will be violent. There are those that thrive in perpetual night and would extinguish these fledgling rays. We must find the Ashen and protect it from the Elder Dark. not a sight. Our world once more bathed in ashen light. You have felt the power of the ashen and survived. We will need that strength of yours. The ashen is still a sleeping child, vulnerable. We must wake it from its slumber. Before we begin our journey, we must bind your spirit to a ritual stone. I fell and hit my head. When I awoke, my hammer and spark were gone. They are somewhere in Vagrant's Rest. That's all I know. Thank you. Give me my hammer, so I might touch the spark to the ritual stone. Bind your... You must warm the ritual stone by touching it with the spark. This will bind your spirit to this place, and ready the stone for my awakening.
Do you dream? In my sleep, I hear my brother's voice. He once traveled this way with my father. I wasn't with them. Ahu was eldest, so it was his duty alone. Now he echoes through my slumber, calling to me. Each time is the same. He stands atop an old listener ruin, calling to me. I have found the ruin by the lakeside. Will you help me climb it?
I have searched these foothills and found no sign of the Ashen. We must consult Geffen of the Birthing Waters. Geffen can be found bathing within the Annex of Light. Bridge the waters and strike out for the cliffs. There lies your way in.
My father... I know I won't find Aho alive, but I need to know what happened to him. The answer lies atop that lakeside ruin. My father and brother never returned from their journey. I wandered for a long time looking for them.
The darkness hungers within these buried halls. Take this lantern, lest the starving shadows consume you. To walk alone into darkness is to walk in the company of death. The Annex was once a place of friendship. Its doors only open to those who are joined together as comrades.